I'm Ray Lucas. This is my dad, Frank Lucas. And shout out to Vlad TV. Thanks for setting up this interview.
Me and Melvin Collins were good friends. We did a lot of business together. Of course, it was not a legal business, but we did a lot of business together. And I was sorry to see what happened to him. That shocked the hell out of me. Mm-hmm. And the guy who did it, I'm glad he got what he got. Mm-hmm. Okay, so.
And I know Melvin used to come to your club, the Turntable, a lot.
Yes, he did. He come there all the time. Melvin was like a lady man. Yeah, he come there all the time. He come to my club all the time. Yes, he did.
Can you say the name of your club?
The Lord Price Turntable, 52nd and Broadway. I met Sean Connery. I met him when he was a little boy. He used to come on to my house. His daddy used to bring him on my house. He used to come see me on various businesses, and he used to bring him on my house from time to time. But I met Sean about a year ago. It's been a little better than a year ago. He heard I know the father, and he wanted me to tell him about the father, so I come over there and I told him something about the father, but I didn't give him the whole story because he impressed me. He just asked me casual, and I told him casual, but if he impressed me, I would have told him the whole story.
About his dad?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, all I know, but I didn't do that because he didn't impress me. You know, if he act like it, really want to know, but he act like it was just another thing, so I had to go.
Right, and you knew him as Sean Combs, not as Puffy or P. Diddy, right?
No, I know Melvin's son. I didn't know his name. I know Melvin's son. I didn't know his name.